Your dear sister belongs right at the top of the list.
I believe you hated me all these years.
I concentrated on revenge.
Son's death. So I'd advise you not to turn your backs on me for a minute. Good day, gentlemen.
You're more than I could ever have hoped for. You're the kind of woman that any man could be proud to claim as his sister.
If you're some notorious criminal, don't flatter yourself that I'd recognize you. I don't go around memorizing the most wanted list.
I'm sure you don't.
I decided to invite all of you here tonight to make my apologies. I'm sorry I ever brought this man into your midst.
Mistaken, but I don't wish to argue the point. Roger had a mistress.
Yeah, you mentioned something about that in New York. It doesn't really surprise me. It kind of surprised me that he could find a girl so stupid as to go for his line, though.
Well, he didn't have to look far.
Yeah.
Alexandra, you have a phone call at the bar.
It's a wrong number.
Don't do this.
Yeah, the man is just pure slime. He lies to his family. He'd steal from anybody weaker than him. Matter of fact, he almost burned down all of Fifth Street, ruined it. But we couldn't pin it on him. He managed to wiggle out of it.
Not this time.
You gonna nail Roger?
To the wall. Oh. We'll see to it.
Oh, lady, you are making my day.
Well, it's making mine.
Well, this ought to be good. What's old Roger done this time?
Well, actually, it's what old Roger was doing all last year.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
He was sleeping with your daughter.
As far as Alexandra Spaulding is concerned, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm going to show her the birth certificate. It's legitimate, and so thank you.
You bought the Jessup farm and ruined Hart's grandfather.
Now you were just going to hand it over.
Why shouldn't I? If you won't help me break up Nick and Mindy, I have no reason to protect you.
Somebody slipped into the lab and changed the results from positive to negative before anybody else could see them. Those results prove that Nick is your biological son.
Was it you?
It was Mindy.
Look, look. 1 month before you were born, and Mary McHenry is clearly not
pregnant. When is this ever going to end?
I'm your mother.
The hell you are! The DNA test proved it.
The DNA was wrong. Mindy changed it.
Don't you understand? I don't want to be your son. I'd rather have no parents at all. Something happened. What?
They found her chartered boat. The capsized 6 miles from shore. There weren't any survivors. I'm sorry.
You have my word. I draw the line at touching you.
Into the heart of me, the love. Please me. She's a man.